Knightdale taking on Millbrook, and the Knightdale band is playing real loud. Too loud for Kenneth McGray. He tries to silence them with runs. The Wildcats quarterback calls his own number not once, but twice. Two rushing scores in the third quarter help Millbrook separate themselves in this one. The Wildcats push their record to 2-0, winning 43-14.